Sir, practically, we maximum we are not in touch because still there are guys of 2011 batch who are struggling to get a job or something kind of. The reason is again the same what happened. Everyone is actually, problem is that no one is skilled enough, sir. After BTech, there are many lakhs of students are there with BTechs. But if someone is skilled, like if it, well, I'm skilled in ERP, so I can go for ERP only. Companies will be calling for ERP, so I can go and crack it down. But if the problem is, I keep on doing courses. I am nowhere.
Right, it is no problem. Unless we start working. See, our only concern is, and this is one area on which we require intervention from alumni like you. See, now companies are there to give us some job, but in a different salary level. Somebody may be ready to take a fresher who does not know anything, maybe 8,000, 9,000 or 7,000 rupees per month. Now if I join there, within 1 year time, I can go from 7,000 to 20,000.
Right.
But that's what our people are not accepting. They are saying unless it is 15,000, 1,000, I will not join. And unless you start working, after 4 years, if you say, still I will be remaining jobless, and after that it will be much more difficult.
True,
so how could you convince such a thing? We really do not know how.
Sir, the biggest gap I find is, we totally forget first year. I think if first year guys are molded properly, the safe will come properly. What I believe, sir. Because what happened, think of, sir, a student when he joins a college, he is very disciplined. Attitude is very good. No ego, sir. By the time he comes to fourth year, he will have attitude, ego. Whenever he feels come to class, he will come, whenever not. But a guy in first year never do that. He was disciplined. But we were unable to hold that. So I think that have to be controlled. If we proper, what happened, sir? Till fourth year, I was not knowing what is the importance of GATE, honestly, sir. If I would have known, if I would have been told in the first year, probably I would have worked on that. It is true. My one and only aim was to be a fighter pilot. That's why I haven't cared any of the thing. But it is something good, sir. Like, I was so serious. I was never a good student, but in throughout engineering, I was very serious. In, whether it was extracurricular or studies. I studied very hard, sir. It's true. Even I tried to get as much, whatever I could, I could. Which I couldn't, I couldn't. Really thanks to Pagya Maram of English and Thermodynamics of VNB Rao, sir, who have been being inspiration because of whom I am today. They are being inspiration. The thing is, first year they should be inspired of. They should be told what is GATE, what is the importance of GATE, what is GRE, what is TOEFL, what is MBA, what is the importance being in IIM, what is the importance being in some other college. What happens, sir? They all 4 years gone. How can you believe, sir, tomorrow is a placement, today you give aptitude, GK, everything, they cannot digest at all, sir. This is what I feel. We are overdosing. I felt with the students, students are doing well, sir. Because I feel average students are the best to train or to mold. And they are average, they are not weak. When I compare to Bangalore students, because I do teach them, when I ask a very simple question, what is the unique of pressure, they don't know. What is stress, they don't know. What is strain, they don't know. But they get a good package, sir. Why they deserve, sir? Because the college is able to bring that. What the college is doing, they give you freedom. They give you freedom to make clubs. If you are good at dancing, no problem. Concentrate there. We'll give little liberty. We should create quizzes. By the time he have read strength of material in second year, by the time fourth year comes, he forgets what is Hooke's law. Why? Because it's a long gap. But if regular quizzes are conducted, just give a normal certification, sir, or normal price of 10 rupees, sir. That will keep you motivated. What I feel, sir, what happened? Ask the seniors to conduct a quiz for juniors. You have to do nothing. Teachers have to do nothing, sir. Let the teachers be taking the time for creating how I can mix practical and theory. Let them concentrate on that, sir. Already they are working very hard. So let the seniors take the chance for juniors. What happened? They'll prepare their question. When they prepare, they will see what the question means, what is all. When
yeah,
they
that
keep on saying,
be a good learning for them.
That's
we'll
also,
very question
also.
Good one. They will also study.
Let them play, sir. What I am telling is, let them play and enjoy. If someone is good at dancing, give the liberty. If someone is going for presentation to IIT or NIT, give a liberty. Okay, you take 2 free attendance. Okay, you take, you know, A4 size paper only, give it. So let them see, okay, my resume is getting stronger. I have never got certificate. Indirectly or directly, try to give a certificate to each and every student, wherever he is good at. What I mean, every student will feel motivated and confident. Student feel, I'm skilled enough, sir. He really will, you will not care if you will have this place, not done. If you feel that college is doing, only college is doing, but people, students are not understand. We you have to first make a discipline. Discipline is missing, what I believe, and recognition. Because what happens, sir, when
discipline, because we don't
get me wrong, sir.
Discipline in the sense,
we should not get confused with our curriculum and our clubs.
Mm-hmm.
Like what happened? Once the classes are over, we can put it quiz, like internals.
Mm-hmm.
Internals, we can convert the internals to quizzes.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean to say, in that respect of discipline, in that respect. So that is what. What happened, sir, when I was supposed to join Indian Air Force, just 10 days before, I lost my finger because of a burning cracker and all. So that was the only aim throughout my life which I have worked out. I got it finally. But with a mistake again, I lost it. So I thought, what can I do? I thought that parallelly I was teaching part time. So I thought it's a good opportunity again. Ultimately, I should feel that when I come to wait, I should feel I should doing something good, serving the nation. I should not feel that the money is going to MNC and I don't know how they are going to do it. I feel it should be coming to. If I am teaching a student, I should feel that yes, probably out of 100 students, 2 students will be inspired. My father says that drishti badlo to srishti badle. The way we want to see, we will see the way, same way. If you feel everything you have the best, you will have the best. So I feel in that way. So what happened after that, I came to college. I tried to be in contact. I tried to come for, even I was ready to join the college in diploma as well. But nevertheless, I haven't got the opportunity. So this is the problem why alumni don't want to come, actually. Why they are very much angry, this is the reason. Actually, the alumni, they are not recognized. They are not called off.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's the point.
And the way they should be treated, that is not done.
No, can you suggest a few things?
Few things
that we can do for alumni.
Yeah.
Alumni, sir, it's first of all, definitely we need to have a portal.
That is there.
But still, there are guys who are not doing.
Yeah.
And the biggest problem why alumni cannot come, because even the alumni are struggling with the career.
How can we help them? See, they are struggling with the career. We try to reach out, but we don't know who they are. See, Shoman, you come please, Chan.
You come here.
So, because a lot of job opportunities, see, I'm not talking of 2011 alumni, but today 2014,
yes.
Alumni job opportunities are there. You know, and they can get the job, but they don't come. So how do we reach out?
We bring companies,
yes.
We ask them whatever addresses we are having, but they don't come. As you said, two problems. One, they do not participate in the investment process. Second one is, what is happening? That suppose the salary level is low. And you know, anybody who is having a pressure, company will say that what he is going to get from you.
Yes.
The company is expecting today you will not work, but at least after 1 year, you will get 20,000 rupees, you will be okay, 8,000 to me. Now I am not ready to accept 8,000.
True, sir.
So that is another problem.
Yeah.
So then, under this situation, how do we reach to alumni?
That is what, sir, we have to start molding from first year, sir. And today,
that
I am taking this point as well.
First year, you are telling a very right thing. But you know, for mistakes in the past,
how
do we correct?
Definitely,
how do we get the alumni?
Okay. So what you told, sir, the same thing I have conveyed to the students. Let's see, you explain, you say, every one of us say, the IITians or NITian as a fresher is getting 2 years, why you are getting so less? My friend, let me be honest, they work hard, they get into IITs, NITs, so they deserve. You haven't worked hard, so you are in Centurion, so you have to be with it. Centurion never forced you to join. You join with your interest, so you have to abide the rule. Now, that is one point. I don't want to be harsh again. The second is, like, why company would be paying you? It's because you learned thermodynamics and machine design. Why? Company is doing a business. What business you are going to bring for the company? So whatever you get it, actually, honestly, you should be getting only stipend. We don't deserve to get any money. Because you will be under training for 6 months or 1 year or in the probation period, whatever it is. So I convert the same measure. Whatever you get, you take it. And whichever, you have to be flexible. What happened, people have a common tendency that I have been mechanical, so I should go only automotive or manufacturing. I told you should not do that. If you, what happens, for example, the customer to software is a manufacturing plant. A manufacturing, some client will be there. But if you are a mechanical engineer, and if you will be sent to there, if you do programming, how a CS and IT guy can understand a manufacturing and how you will be understanding? That's the difference it will be making. Suppose if you work in CAD/CAM system, how you are going to benefit it, and if a CSE IT guy work for CAD/CAM, how he is going to benefit it. So you should be flexible enough to go anywhere.
Correct.
Because we don't know
so
where
now
you are.
How to convince this? So we have been telling. Now probably if you tell, they may listen to you, then us. That means you should bring more have been successful, have been in the job, okay, and tell them, or tell these people, let them tell to our students that this is the situation in the world. So that is one thing what you are saying.
Yes, sir, that is, first is the first thing what I suggest, what I feel is that, first thing, you know, identify which alumni is working in which area.
Yeah, correct.
For someone is good at Java, we should contact him. Someone is good at ERP, let us contact him. Someone is good at something, we should
contact
him.
So that is one.
People, if you start pulling, I think slowly things will be coming up, sir.
Correct.
So probably, add him here.
So this part I have understood. Now, you tell me, you said, as a student, you have been hardworking student. Okay. Now, in your ways, there would have been, you said, there are many students in their own. There would have been many students also, they would not have been equally hardworking as you.
Yes.
Okay. Now, why you work hard? Why others did not do? Because at that point of time, future was either as bleak or as bad was for everybody. For you also, that was also not right. But you worked hard and you got the benefit.
Yes.
People did not work hard, they did not get the benefit.
Yes.
So then how to ensure that you are there, that people will work hard?
So the best thing is to make them engaged. People go to hostel, what happened? Now it's a common tendency, social networking have been so washed for now, for every student. All time they will be engaged, because the moment, if I come after a month, suppose I'll log into Facebook, I'll write something, immediately I'll get a like. It means it shows that 24 hours that guy is throughout his online. So wasting time on those areas. What we can do is, if we engage them, like, learn while you earn, earn while you learn, those contexts. So greediness is something, you know, sir, schools. Everyone. I was very greedy. I learned nothing in my schooling. I was a normal student. I was sitting in the last bench. I never had a single certificate in my school. I realized that. That I want to get into Indian Air Force. Does the country need such an officer who don't know how to speak, how to talk and how to behave? So what I did, according to I worked and I got 100 to 200 certificates including IITs and NITs. I participated everywhere. In the first year, people laughed. I didn't know how to speak. I didn't know how to participate. But by the time I came third year, I started winning. I started winning first and second and wherever I gone, whether it was college or outside college. So I was engaged.
How much college actively contributed to your success and how much was your own effort?
Honestly, college haven't contributed. When I was going out, my attendance was sorted out and message was gone to my father that your ward is have not missed this class. My father used to call me and ask me that why you have missed the class. And it was very tough to make him understand that why I need to go to IIT for a presentation, why I am going to a presentation, why I need to work. Because I want to develop my skill set. I was never a good presenter. The first day of my communication lab, when I was called to give something, speak something, I was shivering. But today the situation is different. You make me stand anywhere, I am not going to see well. So that is what, sir.
So it means you have
been
flexible.
Okay,
it means you have been mostly an
expert. Because he had a vision of joining Indian Air Force. Most of the others do not have that vision, so they do not do it. So
it means there are a variety of things, but at least to start with, as I have understood from you, can you help us in linking with some of the successful alumni who can come and talk to our students in different areas, maybe year round in a plan, depending on their convenience or the interest in the that is one help we need from you. Second help, that on a regular interval, can you be in touch with the students through Skype or through social media or something? Because see, students require continuous inspiration, okay? Tell them that without hard work, nothing is possible. Without sincerity, nothing is possible. So the sincerity, hard work, honesty, they pay. And there is no matching for this one. Without doing this thing, somebody can be successful. They will say that that is not the right one. So like these two, three things, can you be with us and help us to do?
I am ready to be toward end of my life. This JTM was the point of turning point of my life. Okay, it's true, sir. Whatever I did, it's a cumulative. People say success. I don't feel I have success because I feel every day is a learning period for me. I keep on experimenting, sir. My mother tells, I'm working. So if something goes wrong, I am there back of you to support you. That great parents I have, I do admire that. But what happens is the same thing what will be moving on. I missed out.
Yeah, that's what you were saying, that supporting our students.
Yes,
and
I told you because this was a turning point. When I say that I got success, I got a job, I feel that's a cumulative of everyone, sir.
humiliated by my parents, my teachers, the person who used to sweep the floor.
Mm-hmm.
Because even they had made us not to get sick. If they have not swept the floor, probably I have got sick.
Mm-hmm.
So even they are responsible for my success.
Mm-hmm.
So I think what I believe is people should understand that.
Mm-hmm.
Until and unless, I feel attitude is a big issue.
Mm-hmm.
So my fourth year students have an attitude problem. When I started yesterday class, it was full of attitude in the morning, it was. But today evening, the way I have carried out the session, at the evening students are telling, sir, let us carry a little more.
Mm-hmm.
And I was astonished that how they are not bored of.
Mm-hmm.
I was astonished when they started asking me, sir, why don't you take a regular subject strength of material and thermodynamics?
Mm-hmm.
Again, it is an honor for me for
mm-hmm.
those things. Anyway, that is a separate part. So I feel that if you can engage the students, we are done.
Again.
Can you,
or are you interested in taking some regular subjects? Now, obviously, you cannot take 3 days a week like that. But can you come for a week? Let us say you have a favorite subject, strength of
materials or whatever.
You come for a week, and 1 week you take classes, basic concepts or
so like in a semester, you come 1 week. Uh-huh. 1 week in 6 months.
In whatever subject you think is important and which you love to teach.
So like you said, thermodynamics, stoichiometry.
Maybe
you
take
class
for 2nd year, maybe. And
as you said,
early on, if you have to take 2nd year,
that one.
Sir, I would be happy, sir, that I could be a part of this great institution. I would be happy. What can be more familiar, sir? The college from here, I have been passed out, I am getting honor from the same college. Nothing can be more honor to this. When I told this thing to my father, that I am coming up, and he was very happy. It's true, I lost Indian Air Force, now I am nowhere. I am an entrepreneur and parallelly I am teaching. But I'm enjoying whatever I'm doing right now. I don't care of down to 5 years, sir, because I have cared Indian Air Force as a vision, and finally I did something stupid and taken off. So now I want to plan present and just in the near future. I don't want to think of 5 years what I'm going to do. But teaching is something I always wanted to do, sir, because I found I have a space and I have a respect in this area, and I think I am.
That will be great.
Is part of
that.
I would love if I can be introduced as a guest lecturer or kind of something.
That will be. So your areas of interest are what? Thermodynamics or
thermodynamics,
or
fluid mechanics, strength of materials.
Okay. So thermodynamics, fluid dynamics, strength of materials.
Manufacturing science, metrology.
Manufacturing science. But supposing you are given 2 subjects to choose, which one you choose?
Sir, I can take anyone. Only what I do is, sir, I directly link.
Which will link it with your
my
manufacturing experience at the first
manufacturing.
Manufacturing
strength of materials.
Okay. Archie kahan hai? Acha, so it's not an issue. So we'll just think that how can you take Amit's help? Your full name is Amit?
Sir, Amit Kumar Pradhan.
Where is your home from?
Sir, actually I'm a Odia, but I have been born and brought up in Ranchi, and my man's school stay in Ranchi. Sir,
Ranchi.
So where did you spend in Ranchi?
Ranchi TV Public School, sir. So as I told, I was never a good student in school, so I couldn't get much marks in my 10th. I just passed with 60%, and CBSE 60% is nothing actually. Luckily, actually, I got. To be honest,
90% you got, that's a good thing for Kashmir.
Sir, actually, I haven't studied.
Mm-hmm.
It's
so
just one that study
what
I got.
Father,
he's a service, sir. He's a central portrait. So, yeah, he's a clerk, actually.
Central portrait.
Ranchi is a nice place.
So, every place I find is nice if people are nice.
Yeah, I studied in Central Girls College.
Oh, is it good? Oh, is it, sir? It's great. Social science?
No.
Okay,
physics, chemistry, intermediate.
No, there is one more, XISS also, social.
Oh, XISS, that is
XISS.
That is
social.
No, I studied in Central.